Welcome back inside the RC Bombshells bunker tonight, guys. We're going to debut the 24-karat Killer Camaro. This is a special build we put together for a special client out of Maryland that we're super excited about. This is his second build that we've done so far. This time he said, raise the roof, no limit, and we just went all out. And he had to have the gold. You've already seen the gold rush. We had to up it a little bit. We're going to go over a couple of the details on how we did that. But first, let's check out what we did with this Bitty ZL21 Camaro body over here. Now we went ahead and put the Caldwell wing on the back. That's carbon fiber wrapped. That is going to be the Pro Mod wing. We really like the work coming out of Caldwell. We did have to cut the body to get that wing to fit flat. And it really accents nice with that matte finish rear portion of the body. We've got some details in there, some honeycomb effect, lots of gold. A little bit of black and white in there. Did not tint the windows in this one, but we will show you some other details that you get for those of you that haven't had a Bombshell before. These bodies are all serial numbered and bedlined throughout. This adds about 3 times the life to the body. Of course, we cut them out before you get it, so you don't gotta worry and fret about scratching this thing up while you're trying to trim it to fit the car. It is really nice to get a body that's already got holes in it, but if you don't have a set of magnets for locating your holes, those are available on our website. Really nice bit of kit to have in your toolbox. So, kind of gone over the body now, let's go over what we're going to call the Swiss Flex Chassis by Nooner RC. This is just like the traditional Swiss, except there's 6 cuts vertically across here that add a little more flex during launch on this 4mm carbon fiber chassis. Keeping with the tradition of the gold and black, we have lots of carbon fiber throughout from our designs. We've got some Exotech components on here, and we have, of course, the RC Speed Secrets titanium gold plated screw kit and turnbuckles throughout this. We did not attach the spur gear on here, so you can just get an idea of how free all these bearings are. If you're not running RC Speed Secret bearings in your car, you're missing out on 3 miles an hour right out of the box. So don't hesitate to put those in whatever you're racing, on-road, off-road, drift, it doesn't matter. You got to get these bearings throughout. Now we've got the DRK system in here. We like the DRK in the first build that we did for this client. We went ahead and went with a 3.0 motor in the back of this thing. We got him some basic gearing to get him started. That's a 23 tooth onto an 84 Exotech slipper system in here. And we have taken some surgical approach to getting this thing properly wired. One thing about wiring up your car, guys, is this is an art form. Whenever you go see how the pros of the pro races do it, they really like to sexy up the wires, soldering, making sure everything looks nice and clean. So we carry that tradition on for this client right here. We don't know how he's going to set his battery up. He's got multiple battery options. We run these Hot Racing 90 degree angle bullet plugs. These come in a 5mm and a 4mm. These just screw right in. Really nice, clean little setup. For servos on this build, we went ahead and went with the Reefs RC 422. That's a programmable servo. So you can program the dead center in it, the speed, and different variables like that. This is going to be a really nice package that we're going to be shipping out very soon to our client in Maryland. And we've, of course, got our Signature Series gold BAAD Racing wheels on here. We just held nothing back on this thing. We got the single wheel wheelie bar from our designs. Really nice setup. And he's got multiple tuning options, both on height and on the adjustability of that. The TLR shocks, the G3 shocks we put throughout this particular build. We went with the shorter shock and the longer shafts with the TLR aluminum caps. This is what we can do for you guys here at RC Bombshells. You give us a budget, you give us an idea of what you want to do, and we'll try to make your RC dreams come true and making the best that we can out of the parts that we can get available. Stay tuned for more coming up videos, and thanks so much for watching.